Hello everyone, my name is DeathCharge221182. Welcome back to Death Charge Gaming. Now in this video, we're going to continue off where we left off before, which if you haven't seen in the last video, we got neon powers, and I'm super happy about that. Anyway guys, I was trying to record earlier, and I saw something cool, tried to screenshot it, and I accidentally exited the recording. So that recording was a complete waste, because it wasn't as long as I anticipated it to be for you guys, and I didn't want to cut off a video and then start up another one just because it would have wasted time, because the first video was only like 5 minutes, and I usually want to make these videos a little bit longer because it's a bigger game rather than Trove or something like that. So yeah, I kind of messed up on that. That's my bad and my apologies. Anyway guys, we're gonna continue this video right now, or this series. My throat is slowly getting better than before. I burnt my throat on Friday and it's still fucked up. Reggie takes flight. Oh, this cannot be good.
Let's see, if I had one of these things on, I would want to get it off as fast as possible because, well, because they're butt ugly. And I guess because they just scream, attack me. I'm a suspected bioterrorist. So you want someplace private to get undressed with a door that locks, place to sit while you changed. A porta potty would be perfect. You'd kill two birds with one stone.
Which of you are hiding there? Don't you know those bioterrorists are the reason the dupe is here in the first place?
I am the bioterrorist. Fuck you.
Yeah, maybe you could teach them English.
Right. Now, what was I doing before I ran into the red menace? Oh, yeah. Porta potties.
I know there's ones over there, but I feel like the suspect would be further away than being closer, because I think that's how games work. So, let's try this one.
Not a great start.
Okay, let's try this one. Oh shit! Awesome.
Hey, I'm not with the DUP. But I'm not a freak who goes around opening occupied porta potties. No, wait, I saw him first. These angels are quick.
Yeah, I wonder why they're quick. Maybe because they're angels. They have wings. I don't have wings.
Hey,
hello,
Delta.
Housekeeper.
I'm in the Lancer District. You still here?
Nope, I'm dead. I'm dead, bro.
What the hell's going on? You're on your own for a couple hours and suddenly there's angels dive bombing people.
Gotta have something to do with the conduit we're looking for. I set free a bunch of prisoners the dupes were moving. I think one of them might be our guy.
Lucky for you, Big Brother's here. Finding escapees is what I do.
Well, be on the lookout for anyone in a black and yellow vest. I saw one on the ground in Hing Hang Market. Looked like a bitch to get off. Locks all over it.
Gotta say, little brother, getting the hang of this manhunt thing. Maybe when we get back home, I'll deputize you. Have a job for a change.
Whoa, no thanks. One cop in the family is embarrassing enough.
There's one drop on the crate. Let's go get him.
You fellas mind if I tag along?
I wish I had unlimited running instead of having to like press it and then it just stops, because it's gonna get annoying. Sorry. Surprise, motherfucker!
Did
Let's back off, he's mine! Alright, so who's getting fucked up first? Well, you surrender, huh? Surrender, huh? Oh gosh. I don't want to climb.
It's not crazy to be awesome. It is not crazy to be awesome.
I'm not one of them. I swear. I'll make you a deal. We take this chase back down to the ground where it's safe, and I'll give you a 10-second head start.
Don't do it! You got so much to live for!
God, after I climbed up all this way. Angel bastard should have let him fall. Could have maybe drained something off the corpse.
Tink. Tink, tink.
Whoever this angel maker is, he's pissing me off. They keep grabbing all the conduits and I can't keep up.
Oh, same old, same old.
If the angels aren't bad enough, there's these gangs of surly dudes out hunting the Vestoids, too.
Those would be a occurrence. An angry gang of bullies who like to cause trouble around the International District. You should stay clear of them.
Stay clear? Yeah, I've been going conduit on their asses.
Whoa, relax. I think it's time you called in the cops, brother. Listen. By the porta potty in the Hinkay Market. Got a crazy idea.
Alright, I'll meet you by the porta. Listen, man, I don't know what.
You can trust me. I'm a cop.
You know, I've noticed you like to mention that a lot.
Trust me, I'm a cop. I won't betray you. Beep, 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 beep. Satellite dishes. Beep, beep. It's like you just hack into their, like, internet or something.
What?
What do you think? I mean, it's a little bit of pain putting on, especially in there. Like somebody had some Thai food. But what do you think? Chase me.
You want me to chase you?
Yeah. Chase me, shoot me. Shoot near me. Near me. And we'll see what happens when one of the angels shows up.
Yeah, because I've got a really good batting average with the angels right now. If they take you, man, they take you to God knows where.
I know. Okay, but look, you know how you're always losing your phone and then you grab mine and find it?
Right.
Right, well, we have a GPS link.
So you're like a big, ugly tracking device. Okay.
Right. But look, we gotta make this look real, okay? Not too real, just real enough to fool the angels. Get me?
Oh, I can get you right between the eyes.
No, just... Don't be a dick.
But that's my job, I'm a dick. I'm a big dick.
I'm gonna be a dick.
God, fear me! I am a bioterrorist! Run away in fear, for I have powers! Horrible! Ugly! Spirited superpowers!
Oh, no. I'll never surrender!
I am a bioterrorist! I eat children! And...
Judgeons!
Please, conduits don't really do that.
Nelson, that is not cool! Double dick! Nelson, I said near misses!
Come on, I'm gonna get a big one right in your fucking ass. Come here. That's what she said.
Fear my... Swear to God, if you pull out the chain!
Oh, you want me to pull out the chain? Okay, I'll do it. Oh, not him.
Flee and tell, mortals! Hey, what did I tell you? Yeah.
You said whip me. Whip me harder. Fucking... Come here.
You want me to shoot back? My idea. You want my help or not?
And we have liftoff.
Hey, hey, follow my phone! And don't be a dick!
Too late.
Hey, maybe a little slower? It's my first time with an angel, you know.
You virgin.
Wow, you angels really have soft hands. Can any of the other abductees tell you that?
I wish I could run forever, come on.
Listen, I just wanted to know if you know where you're going. I'm just saying we could probably stop and ask for directions. I wouldn't mind.
I'm coming, brother, I'm coming.
Video angels, I should have seen that coming.
Woo, you don't like it when I shoot the screen, do you? Was that your home? Is that where you hang your halos at night?
That's it! Keep shooting the screen! I think it's really put the hurt on him!
Hanging your halos at night? What the fuck? I get this, I might not be able to get that. No, I can. I can make it. Dink. Dink. Oh, they have like a drop on them? What the fuck? I didn't know that. That's cool.
Stop being so fluttery and let me get a shot! Oh, I'm gonna burn.
Let me shoot all of you. Here I come, meteor style.
Keep coming, I'll take you all down! Is that all you got? You fight like cherubim!
I'm gonna break all your TVs! You like not laser me to death, please? I would appreciate it. Oh, fuck. Oh, hey, how's it going? What you guys doing up here? Ow. Ow. My face. Fuck. Why can't you let me just kill your kind in peace? You don't even live here. Probably where you go to make more angel babies. Fucking miss.
never like commercials anyway. Yeah. Where did Reggie end up?
He's hugging a bowl right here.
Worst idea ever. Oh, what the hell?
Woo, I gotta hand it to you, big brother. You make excellent live bait. Why, it worked, didn't it? Found the angel conduit slayer. Now we go take him out. Come on, you come with me or what?
I'm gonna take this shit off. Then I'm gonna go cry myself to sleep. There's got to be a ton of weird, spiky shit down there, and that, brother, it's all you. Oh, my God.
Don't walk away mad. It was your plan.
What?
Well, it was. It was your fucking plan. Not gonna lie. It was. Reggie takes flight.
Hey, Delta.
Eugene, wanted to thank you for your help. Found the conduit's hideout and about to go inside.
That's a bad idea.
Come on, he's a conduit. It doesn't even do his own fighting. How hard can it be?
No, really. Don't go in there.
All right, I'll call you when it's over. All right, time to learn a few new tricks. Okay, so this is where they make angels.
They ate
Hello?
The children!
Anybody home?
Okay, that is blinding over there. Holy shit. Oh, okay.
I see lots of vests, but no people wearing them. How did he do with them?
He ate them! I don't know. Can we go over here? Ah! Oh, shit. Whoa. I'm in lava.
Okay.
What the fuck?
Whoa. Okay.
Whoa. Whoa! What the fuck?
Okay.
Uh-oh.
Bigger than I'd hoped?
Uh-oh. No. Shit! Don't do it! Don't do it! No boys!
No one's invading your dominion, okay? I just want to share your powers.
Fuck you. You'll never catch me. Fuck you. Don't do it. Ah, lasers. Lasers hurt me. They hurt me so much. I'm bleeding out of my smoky lungs. I smoked too many cigarettes and now I got lung cancer. Fuck. Oh, I got you. Cool. Are you done?
Damn it. You gotta get back in there.
Oh, no. Maybe in here?
Saw the vest down in your Dominion Annex. Is that where you torture the hostages you send your winged monkeys out to snatch?
I offer my invited guests salvation, not suffering.
You're right.
None of my business. Just here for the powers.
Yep, just here for the powers. Don't even care. Don't laser me. I don't want to be lasered. It hurts. Tink.
Not so easy when you don't have a minion to pick me up and fly me away, huh? Unless, of course, you can make the platforms fall.
Oh, what the hell? I got pushed back. That's bull.
What I thought.
Whoa, what the hell? No, why did you do that? No. I can't get up. What if I want to stay on here? Oh, you're going to play that game, huh? Don't do it. Tink. Oh, damn it. Tink! can't shoot me if I just keep shooting Matt. It's logical. Where are you? I got lasers too. What are you gonna do about it? Oh, go up. Please. Go up.
Gotta stop doing that.
Oh, I wonder why. Maybe it's because I'm burning? Stay here and like hide from him or her, whatever. Sounds like a dude, so I'm gonna go with dude. Is there like no way to get back? Okay, maybe if I go over here. Think. Don't do it! No! I got so much to live for! No! Fuck. How did I miss? What the hell? Tink. Tink. Yeah, do it again, I dare you. Do it. Dink. Oh crap, oh crap. Dink. Dink.
I'm back in the penalty box. I'm not leaving until I get what I came for.
I grow tired of your company.
I got tired of you! I want those damn wings! Give them to me!
Your flying nursemaids can't protect you forever, pal. You're just delaying the inevitable.
Oh no. This is gonna be more challenging. Tink. Tink. Tink, 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 tink. Tink. I would like to be able to use my smoke powers, please. A smoke powers. Dink. What if I do that? No, I can't mess with him. Ah, crap. He's gonna do this again. That one, there's that one, and then there's that one. I missed! No, I think it's fun. I like the lava. Fuck it. Get tased, bro. No, stop. 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 I don't want to fucking die. Jeez.
definitely a safety hazard.
Oh, no, 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 no. Just imagine if this is like real life. When you die, you'd always have to like do this just to get to like, I don't know, heaven or something.
Don't hurt me, Nelson! At school, I always tried to blend in, to fade into the background, to disappear. But the bullies found me anyway. They always do. The only place I felt I belonged was in Heaven's Hellfire. In that game, I made the rules. I could summon angels to protect the victims, and demons to punish the bullies. But the real world, that I couldn't control. At first, I did my best to ignore them. Until that one day, when they pushed me too far. When the DUP came, they said they were taking me to a new school, designed for people like me, different. For 6 years, she hooked me up to her machines. It made me call them out, always stopping before they could save me. Then that crash. That was my chance to finally really disappear, where no one could find me and hurt me. But when I saw them rounding up more people who were different, I knew what she was gonna do to them, and I knew. I knew we had to stop her.
So we kidnap them against their will. Perfect.
Delson! Delson?
Kid is starting to get old.
It sounded like you were in trouble, so I came running. You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Thanks, man. I could have done without you. Oh, wait, I already did. Speaking of, man, you're not gonna believe what I can do now. As soon as I figure out what it is that I can do.
Well, important thing is you got a kidnapper off the streets.
Whoa, bro, not kidnapper. He's more like a rescuer.
Delson, listen to me. He took suspected conduits right off the street. Yeah. Against their will. That's kidnapping.
Okay, I told
don't
you.
Don't go anywhere. First of all, thank you for using the word conduit. Second of all, why are you being such a dick?
Look. Fine. Let's just agree to disagree. But we both know it's better for everyone if he goes in a cage.
Oh, shit. Another one? Teach him to break his fear of bullies, or help him build courage. I don't like bullies.
Just hang out for a second. Can I talk to you? I thought you were all about rule of law and not locking up people without due process.
Hey, normally, that's what I do.
Oh, what, so it just gets thrown out the window whenever it's convenient for you? Is that it? Just put a red wig and an old trench coat on, you start calling you Augustine.
Maybe next Halloween.
Cool. So, Game Boy and I over there are gonna have a little conversation conduit to conduit. No normals allowed?
Fine. If you need me, be right outside.
Okay. Owen, thank you for all your help. Couldn't have done it without you. Oh, wait, I already did.
I know. It wasn't funny the first time.
Yes, it was.
So, Eugene, my brother, what do you say? You and me, a couple conduits, we hit the town, you teach me some of those video tricks, I teach you how to pick up girls, and we take our power to the people.
Well, I'd like to find the Russians that were picking on the suspected conduits and kicking the shit out of them for a change.
Dude, I want to party with you. It's a date then, yeah?
All right.
We will rise up, and we will teach them to accept us, even if it kills them.
Oh no, just have an army of conduits, just a whole world. Oh, that's gonna suck. I'm a criminal. Heaven's Hellfire. If that's an actual game, I want to play that.
Time to check out the new arsenal.
It's like that, I definitely want to play it. Hello, Russian. Fuck you.
Not a great start.
What? Can I not?
No, this isn't the deal.
Slow down!
Getting a little scary. Forgot about that part.
Okay, little bro. I sent you a new core relay.
Reggie, man, I need you. All of my powers are gone. I got nothing new from Eugene or any of the old stuff.
What? Hey, stay where you are. I'm coming.
No, it's too open here. GPS says there's an alley a few blocks away.
All right, I got it. I'll meet you there.
I may not be able to use my powers, but I can still parkour. Fuck you. Parkour. Look at that. Look at my skills. Still jump like, what, 3 feet in the air? Whack.
I could sue you.
Do it. Fucking do it. Do it.
You did that on purpose.
Yeah, I did, because you're a bitch.
You're the devil.
Whoa. I'm going to look at these. Whoa. Cool. I don't know why that amazed me out of all this game. I don't know why that amazes me. It's my town. Fuck you.
Streets aren't safe anymore.
You're raising a barn?
I just want to look at his outfit, because I mean, we've seen him, but like we never really paid attention to his outfit. Interesting.
Thank God you're here, Reg. I need your help.
Wait, slow down. Did you say you lost all of your powers?
Yes, I lost all my powers. I lost smoke. I lost neon. I never even got
Justin,
video.
Justin, this is great. This is great news, man.
What the hell is this great news? I've got 1,000 dupes after me, and I've got nothing to go on.
Remember, we said we were going to find a cure for you, and this is it. I mean, all that bioterrorist stuff, it's gone. Delson, we can go home now.
Go home?
Listen, you have given it your best, all right? The tribe knows that. I know that. But it is a miracle you are even still alive. I mean, please, can't we just quit while you're ahead for once?
No, we can't.
Tell me the truth. If you were me, would you just quit and go home?
Absolutely. If I were you. No.
So I don't care if I have to throw rocks. I am gonna get Augustine. But since I'd rather avoid the whole David and Goliath throwing rocks scenario, I really need your help.
Yeah, well, it sounds like you've already made up your mind, so why do you need me?
Well, if I'm gonna have any chance of getting any powers back, it's gonna be through one of these core relays.
Of course.
But, damn it, Reg. I can't crack one of these things without any powers, alright? So I don't actually need you. I need your gun.
No. No, 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 no. You are not getting my gun, and that is fine.
Jeez.
But maybe I will let you have a couple of my bullets.
Thanks, man.
Well, let you get a gun, I'll let you get some of my bullets.
So, I know I'm gonna regret asking, but what's new?
You might want to stand back.
Dun, 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 dun.
Ah, good thing I stood back.
Well, maybe the next one will have, like, projectiles or, you know, some kind of bashing. I'll call and let you know.
Oh, no, I'm coming with you.
No, you're not. I got this.
Listen, unless you're planning to open the next core relay with invisibility, you still need me. Besides, you don't know where it is.
Neither do you. Right as I say that, he just fucking hauls so much ass. Holy shit.
I guess if you got stuck with only one power, invisibility isn't so bad.
No kidding, right? I've been planning what I would do if I could turn invisible since I hit puberty.
And this conversation is now over.
What? No, I want to hear the conversation. Fuck you. Is it on the Dax? Maybe? I don't know. Over here. Oh.
There it is.
Okay, Reg. Why don't you go ahead and cop it open?
Why would it just be here unguarded? Shoot me!
We got a ton of DUP heading our way.
See? How cool is this?
Delson?
Hey, I said get behind cover! Never saw me coming.
No, don't shoot me. I don't want to die. I will kick the shit out of you.
Reggie, you alright?
Yeah, fine. Let's just get to the next core relay.
Sorry, it's getting too dangerous for you to keep tagging along, little buddy.
So, if I just move slowly, he's just gonna... Okay. Oh, nope, still fucking burns.
Oh, yeah, I think it, and I create it. Okie dokie, next core relay is where?
Hey, remember me? Guy who knows where the next core relay is?
Yeah, gonna have to put you on hold. Eugene, it's Delson. Listen, you're flying friends. They've probably done some aerial recon around here, right?
Yeah.
Good. Then I need you to help me find something. You know those glowing boxes the dupes put up around town?
Sure. Hold on. Hey, there's one not far from you.
Oh, what a coincidence. Right around the corner. It's a Russian. Pink. Try to do the electricity in the air. Boom.
As long as I'm here, might as well tap that.
Hmm. please. Sorry, guys.
Well, done.
My bad. What? No way. Go, 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 go.
Eugene, I know you'd rather be alone with your demons, but I just got ambushed by dupe snipers. You're gonna have to pitch in here, bud.
That's okay.
I got fucking wings! Hell yeah. Ow. I got fucking wings, guys.
And hide. Let's see what's next.
Hell yeah.
I meant to ask about the girl, the one on the bus. Is she okay?
Oh, Fetch? Yeah, she's great. Ow. Okay, no, listen, man, she is way out of your league, okay? I mean, you gotta learn to crawl before you can hop aboard the rocket sled.
Oh. Did that guy, the one who caused the crash, did he get away?
Hank? Hank Augustine.
Really? Wow. On the bus, all he talked about was getting home to his little girl.
Don't worry. I'll be dealing with Augustine soon enough.
Oh, he has a little girl? Oh no! The father's dead? Oh fuck. That's terrible.
Oh, nice to have a few wingmen this time around.
Get it, wingmen?
Oh, let's see, I can disappear, stab, and run. Not exactly a great anti-aircraft strategy.
Ow. Fuck. Oh, cool. You need drugs! I'm kidding.
Going. This is the fun part! Sweet! That's what I thought. This couldn't get more awesome!
Sorry about that, sweet guys. All of a sudden, my brother just came in.
Hey, Eugene, not to sound ungrateful, but I think maybe next time you could send less cowardly demons?
I thought you just wanted them to warn you.
Dude, you can't just half-ass this. We conduits have got to take care of our own.
Okay, next time, I promise. I found another one.
Good, it's not too far from here, thanks.
Where's the helicopter, bitch? I'm gonna fuck him up.
Good feel.
I don't see him. What the fuck? That Hulk could just come out of nowhere. At least now I have fucking wings. I'm happy about that.
Hey, Delson. Look, there's a bunch of dudes headed for the same place you are. But don't worry, you'll...
I got bullets! Fuck yeah!
This should do the job.
Nope. I'm just gonna leave.
Yeah! Go, Team Freak!
Okay, sure. Yahoo and all, but I've got bad news. I've located another core relay. There's a bunch of DUP in that area. But maybe you've already got enough powers. But why take the risk when we don't even know what you'll get?
Hey, 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 don't Eugene out on me, okay? We set our minds to it, there's nothing a couple of young stud conduits and a buttload of angels and demons can't accomplish.
I don't know about stud.
I'll call you when I get there.
So apparently, Delson over here is flirting. I don't know about stud. Jeez. Load up. There you go. Tink. Blow it up. Blow it up. Perfect. Nothing says happiness like blowing up some stuff. Oh, where'd it go? Need it. It's mine. I want it. Why not? That was fun. I like breaking that.
Okay, Eugene, here's the plan. I'm gonna sneak around to the side.
Yes,
come on, Eugene. You can do better than this, you conduit stud, you. All right, fellas, let's win one for the gamer.
Okay, let's fuck him up. Nope, I'm fucked. No, Natsu, I'm not gonna join. I'm having fun. Shit. Damn it. I keep forgetting I don't got that fucking thing. But I can steal from TVs.
Fireworks, man.
Oh,
Nelson, look, I hope whatever you got was worth it because you're gonna need it.
Oh no.
Here comes heaven, hell, and Nelson.
Oh fuck. That's amazing.
Oh man, Eugene, you've been holding out on
Ow.
Me.
Just something to think about. Heaven, hell, Delson, and Eugene.
No. You want the billing? You gotta get out here and get your hands dirty.
I don't know. I'm not very good with people.
That's the great thing about being a conduit, man. You don't have to be good with people. Just powers.
Oh, I guess I am more of a powers person. And it is kind of neat when the bullies scream.
Attaboy! Now you just let me know when you want to hit the town and I'll swing by your domain. Okay, Reg, I'm sorry to keep you waiting, but Eugene and I just kicked some major recurrent ass.
Hey, first of all, I'm glad to hear you're still alive, and second of all...
Sorry, going into a tunnel. Really gotta stop doing that. Just as soon as it starts being fun.
Hey, I'm going into the tunnel. My gosh. Oh, no. The hell? I'm a bioterrorist! Yay! I don't know why that makes me happy.
You think you can help me out with something? I've been monitoring their signals, and I think the Akuras are up to something big.
Yeah, sure, man. I'm on board.
Great. Meet me at my Dominion, and we'll work out a plan.
Well, I don't have good karma. And I chose to corrupt them, so let's go.
Gene, open up, it's me.
Hey, Delson.
What'd you move the clubhouse?
Yeah, I'm ready.
It's rock and roll, man.
Well, no, you're gonna rock and roll. I'm gonna stick to the shadows.
What?
You know, stealth.
Right. Stealth.
Stealth.
If we're going to take this place back from the occurrence, we need to show them who's really in control here.
Says the guy hiding in the bushes.
Look, there's a group of them hanging around a construction site around here. All right, we start with them.
Why not just send your demons? Take them out in a big, loud, demonic way.
Well, unless they're out in the open, my friends can't get to them. You know, wingspan, clearance.
Okay, I got it. So my job is to flush the occurrence out into the open where your demons will have a clean shot. It's like a bird dog, only with people.
No, look, you should kill as many as you can. My friends love working with new people.
Kill as many as you can. Okay. Love killing people.
Okay, I'm here.
Okay, now chase a few of them up onto the roof where I can help you take care of them.
Ron, I'm a bioterrorist!
As seen on TV! Get ready, bro.
Wait for you on the roof. Let me take this one off your hands.
Thanks for the help.
Oh, no, I can't see a thing. Did I just... What the fuck? Did I just break the game? Or glitch through it? I was on the roof. What the fuck? So what do? Do I go up or something? Oh, I know what to do. Hellfire!
You guys do realize this is a fight, right?
I love how they were just shooting straight upwards. Oops.
Alright, I think that's all of them.
Oh man, I wish you could have been there to see the looks on their faces when my friend showed up!
What's stopping you? Oh, that's right, nothing.
Hey, Delson, look, there's something big going on. I just picked up a signal.
What kind of signal? Eugene, you there?
Yeah, sorry. It sounds like some occurrence are talking to... I don't know, maybe the DUP? So use that signal app I sent you back earlier to listen in. See what you think.
Oh, cool. Tink.
Yes, we have sufficient men to hold off these attacks, but for how long, I cannot say. Soon we will require assistance in the fight to hold our position.
You should use the signal to find them. We can't stop until the job is done.
Now listen to you. I'll take no prisoners.
Evil must be punished.
Brother, you are preaching to the choir. Hey,
Luigi, as long as we're heading the same direction, at least say one of your friends gives me a lift.
Divine beings are not a taxi service, Delton.
What a bet? My wings are.
What a kick you got there. This will be fun at parties.
Fuck. We need to find a spot that has more of the ability. I already got that one. Shit. I wish his body would have stayed there, we could just watch him fall off.
Still hearing them talking. It sounds like they're planning something.
Whoa, Eugene, looks like the dupes are joining in.
Perfect. The bioterrorists are located and lashed out at us yet again.
well, shit. Alright guys, well, sadly, I am all out of time for this episode, so we did pretty good. We found out who, found out who Nelson was, we found out who the conduit was, it was Nelson, and we got video powers, guys! Now we can freaking fly, and I'm really happy about that. So, anyway guys, if you like what you see here, like, comment, and subscribe, and the first 10 comments gets a shout out in my videos. So anyway guys, I will see you all in the next video. Bye guys.